I think it's a very good decision that the judges judged with a European spirit, because they could have judged with a nationalist spirit. That's what they didn't do, what I find important. Afterward, if there's a little catch, I retain the sense that it's a European decision toward more Europe, because it could have been real chaos this morning if that court decided the contrary, that is, that Europe doesn't exist, that we depend on the court of a country. That's the risk.
Ça veut dire que l'Europe n'existait pas et qu'on dépend de la Cour de justice d'un pays. C'est ça le risque.